Welcome to our first video. I'm Mitch.
And I'm Lily.
And this is Mitch and Lily. Today is our first video and we decided to do a Chick-fil-A mukbang.
Do you want to say what you have?
Okay, I have a spicy sandwich, no pickles, a medium waffle fry.
And a bunch of sauces, because we saw something on TikTok.
Yeah, TikTok, he had one zesty and one Chick-fil-A sauce. And he put them in a bag and shook it up and it looks really
You'll good. See, because he's not explaining it right. You're just supposed to put the chicken in.
I want to try it.
And then I got an 8-count nugget and some mac and cheese. Mac and cheese is the best. Can we eat?
Yeah. Okay, you gotta take the bun out. Leave
both
the
buns.
Both buns, leave the chicken inside. Grab a Chick-fil-A sauce. And then you want to grab a zesty buffalo, open that right up, dump it in there. That looks so good.
That was not as thick.
Yeah, it's like a wing sauce.
Yeah.
Okay, then you're gonna want to close it up and shake it up.
You better shake. I'm gonna see. I want some first. It didn't get on it.
I didn't. Okay, yeah, it did. On this side.
Okay.
Oh, that looks so good. And then you get that.
Pick and see.
No, it's gonna fall.
No, I smelled the first one.
That's it.
You can take your own.
That's all you do. Let's see how it is.
Pretty good.
That hit pretty good.
They give me way more than 8. Give me like 10. So the first question will be, where are we from?
We are from the Bay Area. I'm from San Carlos.
And I'm from Burlingame. So we live like
15,
20 minutes away from each other.
We don't live together yet.
Not yet.
Very soon.
Very soon. So the next question is, how did we meet?
You want to tell this one?
Mm-hmm. In high school, when we were like 16, from like a mutual friend, he had like a little kickback. So
we're 19 now, by the way.
Yeah, we're both 19, but I met him then and it was like a little kickback. You were like friends with him through baseball, and I was like one of my best guy friends. I went to the party, saw him, and I was like, who's that? And then
We didn't talk for like 2 years.
No, we didn't talk. And then in college
last year,
I went to a party. I was not supposed to go to this party. I did not want to go to this party. I didn't care to see anyone at this party, but I went. I saw him, and you know,
and you didn't.
And
you
didn't, I did not.
You didn't like me at all.
I did not like him at all. Not one bit. I thought he was like total like
I don't know
boy.
I don't know what you thought.
I just thought he was just a little.
When she went to the party, we talked, and then she finally was like, okay, maybe he's not too bad.
I didn't think that.
My bad.
You used all of them? How?
Because I wipe my hands after like almost every time.
You can still use it.
It's like 2-time use.
No, it's not.
Yeah, it is.
It's like a full-time meal. Like, you just get one out and then you're done. So I saw him at the party. He was trying to talk to me, trying to be all flirty, and I was like,
"You was not having."
Like
it.
We not.
Like we kept hanging out after that.
Yeah, through like mutual friends, she would have like kickbacks, and so we would always go. And we started hanging out, and I started to grow on him a little bit, just a tiny little bit,
We started dating. We've been dating for about.
Yeah, that was the next question. How long have we been dating?
Oh.
A year and some months.
A little over a year. I'm done.
You don't. You don't get a napkin and do that.
Okay. So now I have a question for you. What is your favorite memory?
I have that down.
You did?
Mm-hmm.
Tripping.
Maybe when we went to Arizona together. That was like our first like little like trip or like vacation, little getaway. We went in the beginning of January to visit some of his family. I kind of get to know the area, and we like loved it.
Yeah, it's like this small town in Arizona. I have a good amount of family out there. So we went out there during the week and it was actually really fun.
Yeah.
So
Okay. And that's when like I got to meet like that side of his family, because I only knew his like immediate family down here. So I got to meet like branch out some of the other.
You got to meet the other side of the family, which was cool.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, what other questions?
And I'm gonna get so full so quick because I'm eating so slow.
If you guys have made it this far in the video, make sure to drop a like, subscribe down below, leave a comment. Let you guys
saying who wore white better.
Let us know what you guys want to see from us.
So, what's your favorite thing about me?
Probably your smile. What about me?
Your eyes.
My eyes. Mm-hmm. When they turn green.
Because his eyes like change colors. When he wears a green colored shirt, or like army green, it enhances his eyes, and his eyes get like way too green. And then
they look all weird.
Yeah, and then.
Not weird, but cool.
Yeah. And then if he's wearing like just like right now, they're like they can get like a little brownish, like yellow, green, like it's just every color of the rainbow.
What's your favorite color on me?
Green. Or I told you that. Or
what about like that salmon shirt?
He has like a salmon like light pink color that I really love. But you only have like you have like two things in that color which I like.
What?
The Nike.
Oh yeah. Mm-hmm. My favorite color on you would probably be
black.
White. Or that red hoodie.
Cause you bought it?
Yeah. Maybe.
You're done?
I'm done. I'm like.
I want to try that.
This one?
I almost choked on my hood right now.
I'm gonna try this. I've never had this.
This one's nasty. I don't like that one.
That one?
Mm-mm.
I like it.
So why did we want to start a YouTube channel?
Well, funny story. So, about like 2 months ago, everybody was hopping on TikTok, and I was like, I don't really want to do that, like it's dumb. And then like...
He thought I was dumb for making them and liking what or liking... Did I say that right? He made fun of me because I liked to watch TikTok videos.
There you go. But then like a month ago, I was like, once this whole quarantine thing started, I was like, why not? So then I... made one, and then soon after I was making videos like all day.
I'm not being dramatic at all, and I'm very dramatic. He made like
that's like all
15 videos a day, like
that's like all I was doing. Well, because I had nothing else to do.
I guess because
we're in quarantine, so like, I mean, we would go for a walk.
TikTok right now as we're walking, and I was like, we're not doing that.
Well, because when we talked about moving, which we're not gonna tell you yet, when we talked about moving, like. Probably like end of last year, we were probably like I talked about like starting a YouTube channel and like filming our journey, and like we have so many things that we're gonna do that we can't share with you yet. I was like, why not? So then a couple weeks ago, ordered some stuff, and then here we are.
We also started YouTube just because we wanted to have like more memories of each other and like together, especially just like you said, we're gonna have like a huge journey ahead of us and like vacations and whatever we plan on doing next. That's what we want to like keep in our memory book, and I think taking videos of it would be a nice way to capture the moments and stuff.
Yeah, like 10 years from now we'll look back and be like,
that was fun.
Like we'll look at this video and be like, wow, we sucked. Like, because, like, obviously we don't know how to talk to a camera very well.
Yeah. Obviously, so, like, I'm just looking at myself in the viewfinder and not even looking at the actual camera.
Like, we're trying our best to, like, learn how to talk to a camera.
Yeah.
Even, like, a year from now, we'll be like, we sucked. Because it'll be so much better. Like, there's no real, like, way to practice. You just have to do it. The journey we went through to, like, move, everything we got, like, looking at places to live, like, all that stuff, so... That's one of the reasons why I wanted to do it. Because it'll always be there, like, it'll never go away. YouTube's not going anywhere for a long time. So, all the videos will stay up, and our family can watch them, we can watch them, you guys can watch them, so.
And just for, like, anyone wondering, the last question we have is, like, what will our channel be about? And, like, what will we be posting?
So, for right now, while we're in quarantine, we'll probably just do, like, mukbangs, like, about us. Mm-hmm. We'll do like never have I ever. We'll do like little stuff, but when we start in like July when we start like moving. Probably film like the moving process, like going to get stuff, looking at places to live, all that good stuff. Yeah, and then after that it'll just be like our daily lives.
Maybe little vlogs.
Like what we're doing. All right guys, thank you so much for watching. Make sure to leave a like, subscribe, leave a comment, let us know how you think we did, and we'll catch you guys in the next video.